Tell me, when did you start working on this? I know that you were playing Chopin, you know, you played at QXR, the Grand Polonaise and things like that.
Well, I got interested in the piece about a year ago, but I was just looking through it. I wasn't like, never meant to perform it. So I started seriously working on it when Derek told me that David would like me to play for the class.
Hey.
So a couple of months ago, I started.
I love this piece. Now this is a deep piece. I want you to follow the variations so closely that you stop your mental chattering about what's going to happen later tonight. Okay? Give her the paw. Bravo! Beautiful. Yes. Mm.